request from Arquebus for you. Here's the briefing from my CO, who came up with the plan. This is V2 Snail. I shall brief you on the operation. You will be under my direct authority. Consider it a rare privilege. We will conduct simultaneous surprise raids on two planetary closure administration bases. One is the Harlov Communications Base, the relay for comms between enemy squads. The second is the former Bertram Spaceport, seized by the PCA for its suppression fleet. V.IV Rusty will be dispatched to handle the Harlov Base. His objective will be to disable their network and prevent support from PCA elite squads. Raven, during this time, you must destroy all the heavy warships berthed at the spaceport. Solid plan, but there's a catch. Disruption of PCA comms won't last long. I'll come support you when I've finished on my end.
Moving to intercept.
External comms are up.
going on?
Looks like you're doing just fine, buddy. I'm keeping them busy, but they're working fast. Don't expect the comms blackout to hold for long.
Thank you.
Code double four. Send me what you've got on the target.
Relay system response. Corporate engineer, V.IV Rusty. Intercepted mercenary in radio. Data on the mercenary is being checked for discovery.
Report to system. Code 7-8. Threat level E.
One PCA
class. Code 7-8 is routine. System processing.
We've received your request, and it's about coral release. The message is highly encrypted with top-level security, and designed not to leave a trace. In other words, our mind doesn't want Walter to know about this. Let's take a look and decide what to do.
2 new messages.
Heard the news, tourist. Ice worm, huh? You just keep tripping up over the Institute's relics, don't you? Well, I got something that might interest you. Sent you a briefing.
Sorry to impose on you, Raven, but I've just sent you an urgent request. I wish we could deal with this on our own, but we've got no choice but to count on you. Take a look and see what you think.